There are millions blinded by the effects of vaping. According to the American Lung Association, in 2023, over 2 million students reported e-cigarette use. Once nicotine enters the body, it absorbs into your bloodstream. Vaping causes irreversible changes to your body. Nicotine is full of toxic metals and chemicals that weaken the cells in your respiratory tract. When cells are damaged, it makes you more prone to bacteria, resulting in diseases or potential permanent damage. That's what I know. Now you do too. Nicotine, know the risk, make the change.